Police are searching for a stolen radioactive gauge. The State Department of Health believes it was indeed stolen. The gauge vanished October 6th. It contained sealed sources of two radioactive materials. Health Department warns that any tampering with it could expose the person handling it to radiation. If you see this, please call Denver Police.